Hello everyone, welcome to day 330 of 365. 30 some more days till 365 is over. Happiness and sadness at the same time has overcome my soul. Awesome. I'm going to rant to you guys right now about horrible, crappy movies. Are you serious right now? She's having a Slim Jim that tastes and smells like complete crap. Tell her what happened today. Tell him.
He went to go kiss me today. This morning. And he says, "Woo, your breath smells like poop."
It does smell like poop. It's disgusting. And she was like, "Oh, that's mean." I'm like, "Well, you would, like, get upset if I just farted in your mouth or something." And that's how I felt like today.
What?
It's just disgusting. It smells like poop on a log.
It looks like a log.
Anyway, back to
a log of poop.
That's gross. Yeah, get away. That's nasty. Anyway, back to what I was saying. You ever have a movie that you think, it's not going to be bad, and then you start watching it, and all it is complete garbage? I'm talking about the bad dialogue. I'm talking about the bad action. I'm talking about the fake blood. I'm talking about everything is going horribly wrong with this. And to replace it, you know what they do? Nudity and sex. That just purrs and pisses me off. Here's the reason.
Purrs?
It purrs. It's a new word that I made up. Because it's perverted when people do that. They're just like, "Hey, we don't have any kind of good action or dialogue going on, so let's just do like a nude scene or something." That has nothing to do with anything at all. There's no reason for it.
Let me ask you this.
What?
Did you cover your eyes?
Yes, I did. I went like this.
Really? You went like this?
Yeah, even mom's looked in. She's like, "What are you doing?" I'm like, "Cover my eyes." Because it's respectful. That's what you should do.
And did you walk out of the room?
No, I went
after all those sex scenes?
No, I didn't. So, shame on my part. But it does piss me off, because I'm trying to watch a movie.
A bad movie.
And it's crap.
It's a bad movie, and he won't walk out.
Here's the thing, though. I have a thing with finishing movies, no matter what, how crappy it is.
Like that Cash movie?
Yeah, that Cash movie. That was messed up. If you want to watch a movie that is just ridiculous, watch Cash. There is a... Thank you.
Ooh.
Thank you for Slim Jim and burps. There is a scene in there.
Can I smell
my poop? Oh, stop! Oh my gosh, Ken, that's disgusting. Oh. It smells like poop when on your poop face. No. Get away. Gross. Get away. Gross. Anyway, I wish that TV and movies were old like they were back in the day.
I Love Lucy.
Andy Griffith. Honeymooners. Well, she doesn't like Honeymooners. We've already talked about that before. She cannot stand that on the Honeymooners.
Yeah.
But there's a lot of shows back in the day. I personally love Andy Griffith. Andy Griffith was the bomb, was the coolest. Didn't
that
have to worry about
my coolest. It was
you like
probably a... because we never had like satellite TV or anything.
Right.
So we had Andy Griffith.
But she loves I Love Lucy. And, like, it's just good, clean fun. They didn't have to worry about cussing or sex jokes or anything like that to get a laugh. It was just basic, everyday life. And it was funny. And I wish they would bring that back. I really do. Even, like, Nickelodeon was awesome. And Nickelodeon's getting, like, crazy, like, crappy. Like, if you turn stuff on, they're talking about, like,
suicide.
They're talking about suicide. They're talking about sex. They're talking about kissing, which, like, kissing's not a big deal, but, like, back in the day in the 90s, they didn't really do anything like that. They had cartoons and stuff like that. They didn't really talk about that.
The Wonder Years, they
kiss. Well, yeah. Well, I don't know. Anyway, they're just, like, pushing it to the limit, it seems like, nowadays, and it's just kind of getting ridiculous. If you agree with me, comment below. If you disagree with me, just tell me your argument. I love to hear. But if you guys think that old TV should come back, hit me up and let me know. School is almost done, ladies and gentlemen. I got 20 more days until finals, done, booked, all that. I'm kind of getting nervous, though, because I got a bonus paper to do and other assignments like that, and it is stressing me out.
Work never ends for me, so I don't have, like, this special goal. Like, yes, only this many more days. Yes!
I just hate finals, though. Finals suck to make a grade, because I'm getting a really good GPA, and I'm in a class that I have a feeling I'm going to get a C on, and it's kind of bugging me, but whatever. That just happens. So, What are you doing? See what a Slim Jim does?
See what a Slim Jim does?
It rolls you up in a ball.
I've been wrapping Christmas presents.
She has. She's been wrapping Cindy pants. Why would I say Cindy pants? That doesn't even make sense. She has been wrapping.
In our next video for tomorrow, we are going to show you guys our Christmas tree that we got today.
Oh, yeah, we are. That's awesome. We're going to. Also, sorry, there's no... Oh, my gosh! Interrupted. Anyway, there is...
That's what my mom would do.
Anyway, today there is no shout-outs because nobody has given us any shout-outs to shout-out. So, you better hurry up and give me those YouTubes. If not, I'm just going to randomly pick three people that I see. But I didn't have time today, so...
Oh, thanks for the Joe Schmo.
Yeah, Joe Schmo, that was awesome. I can't believe somebody actually looked it up and found it. So... I be blogging. So another shout out for you for actually doing that. You freaking rocked the face. So yeah, that's about it. The question is, what is your favorite old time television show or movie, whatever? So that is about it. Let me know what's going on. See you
tomorrow.
Oh yeah.